doing the long for the Rider, Mac McPherson and Tyson Baker. And retro jersey night number one is underway. Buffalo in the whites at home. Nice to see. And Sam Reinhart, Miller paired with Bryson tonight, playing in his second NHL outing. And he tried to pass that one through the middle. Pratt knocks it down, drives the net, saved by Omar. Pass through the middle, knocked down. That hit Cousins. He's going to reach for it and tap it ahead. That brings Hall in on the hold with a shot. Stopped by Blackwood. Kept in by Joki Haju. Behind the goal. Centered in front. Hall with a shot. That one stopped by Blackwood again. As Stahl with a good pass out in front. Vatanen to the goal line with it. Bratt into the slot. Heischer. And it's Miller and Bryson on the backhand. And off the faceoff, the Devils will look to skate it up. But they turn it over. And Riley Shane with a backhand beats Blackwood. It's 1-0 Buffalo. Retro.
And right off the face here, he loses the faceoff. The puck is pushed behind the net. Great job by Olsen tracking that puck down, coming up with the loose puck. Nice little feed to Riley Sheahan right there. And on the backhand, under pressure by Kulikov, he puts it into the net. Great play.
Severson, the defenseman down low in the offensive zone for the Devils. Big hit behind the net. Puck comes in front and Allmark blocks that one as well. Good strong stick work on that far wall. New Jersey finally get it to center, but Sabres trying to clog it up. Now Hughes looking for an open man, and he finds one, and Linus Ullmark with the save that time. The line lost it, but he sure had backed off after he initially got the stick in the lane. Now Hall back in the Devil's zone. Inside for Mittelstadt. Tried to dangle his way through, and a quick shot stopped by Blackwood.
What?
And, well, I like to, you know, try to be educated. I don't know if that happened on yesterday's show. I meant to talk about that. Allmark with another save.
Now, the good thing coming in, he's had the in-between period to get himself warmed up and ready to go.
And turnover in front, and Darlene helps to make a stop. Sorry, Ranger.
Yeah, that should help him. So.
And this is Paul Mary waiting for some help, and Hughes darts into the play with a shot blockered away by Hutton. Oh, he looks sharp there as Hughes was determined to take it to the net, and he did. Rebound, settles at the hash mark. Stahl picks it up, shovels it behind the net. Cousins can't move it. It comes to Irwin, though. Cousins with an empty net, and he couldn't get the follow through to get enough on it, and the Devils will bring it out. This game has seen some pretty energetic starts to both the first and second periods. It's a 1-0 game. Buffalo in the lead, and that shot goes off of Thompson right in front.
The only real way to do it is that long pass up through the neutral zone.
Taylor Hall off the faceoff in the Devil's zone. Trying to play it back to the point. Zacha takes it away with good positioning. Holds it and lays it ahead for Brad on the right side. Brad cuts it with a shot and scores. He's a darty player, and he cuts to the middle and lets it rip. We're tied at one.
He's going to receive this pass. Great pass right here. Just that little quick footwork. He went back, forth, and back again and got himself into that shooting lane. Froze the defenseman, Irwin. There's nothing he could do. Went short side over the glove of Carter Hutton. But just that footwork.
Subban's shot is blocked, and now the Sabres trying to get away, reaching in. Lazar with a pass they made, and a penalty coming up. Are we going to get a penalty shot or just a slashing call?
Slashing call here going to Kulikov.
Casey Mittelstadt can unscrew himself there to get the shot away, but it do keep it in at the line. Now a bouncing puck in front, and Hall right in front of Blackwood had a look. Stack cuts in. Nice pass down below. Oh, and a big pad save made by Blackwood as he robs Kyle Pozo. Another pad save as he kicks that one away on the shot for the point by Miller. He'll send it down to the goal line. Right in front, Middlestad bangs it in. The Buffalo Sabres with a power play goal. Up 2-0.
Kyle Pozo here with a nice little feed to Miller at the point. This puck's going down to Eric Stahl, and he's going to find Mittelstadt all by himself in front of the net. Very similar to the goal Sam Reinhart got the other night where he was left all alone in front of the net for the redirection, the feed from Jack Eichel. And that's a big goal, not only for the Sabres, but that young man right there, Mittelstadt.
Those gave the Sabres good credit for boxing out defensively in that game earlier this week. right in front of the net. There's a turnover. Zacha with a shot. Stopped by Hutton in the rebound. Picked up and Reinhardt can't clear it. Working it on the right side. Wood down to the corner. Now back up top. Devils trying to move off puck here and create a little bit of confusion. It'll be Ty Smith, now Severson. Back up top to Smith, to the right circle. Gusev pass across, they get it to Wood, and he bangs it in to tie the game at two apiece.
They had a tough time getting the puck down the ice, getting it set up, but once they did here, they created one chance right here, and you see Carter Hutton was sliding to his right a little bit. He was just kind of drifting off that post. Watch when it comes down. He's following the pass across. He couldn't stop himself. And it just kind of left the net wide open there. And Miles Wood is just going to pick it up. And
the blue line. Murray's shot blocked in front. Chip to the line and not out. Kept in by Zacha. Good stick by Stahl. Zacha sends it across. He shoots backhand. Scores. With 13:15 to go in the third period, the New Jersey Devils, with a couple of goals here in this frame, have taken a 3-2 lead.
And here's Zacha. He just spins on this one. Stahl does all he can do to muscle that stick to stick, but you see Hall and Irwin both on their knees in front. Carter Hutton gets across, not able to get back to the left. He's stuck on the right. Slow getting back across, and a lot has to do with the traffic he's got in front of him. Understand the guy's going down, trying to make a little bit of a block there, make it a little more difficult for him. Someone's got no stick either.
Looks towards the bench. The bench is right there, and now the puck comes right in front. Hutton thought he had it, but it's down behind the goal and now picked up by Montour. And all that said, it's worth noting here as the Sabres turn the puck over on their own end. Bastion with a shot from a tough angle. Loose puck still in front of the net. They bang away at it, and Casey Mittelstadt comes away with it. If he can get a look. Right now he's back at the blue line, takes the pass, and he and Darlene work it. Now Olsson down the right side. 50 seconds to go with the man advantage. Sabres are down by one here, 4:42 to go in the third. Hall in front, Reinhardt tips it in. We've got a tie game.
Power play goal of the year. And look at this pass right there through two guys. By Taylor Hall. And he's just able to redirect that one past Blackwood and made it look pretty easy. As we said earlier, he got one very similar from the feed from Jack Eichel.
And the Devils back right out of the zone with 7 seconds to go. And Darlene snaps a long pass up for Stahl. 2 seconds left down below the goal line. Tried to center it. And he will not. Well, with Jack Eichel not in the lineup, of course, he's sorely missed in these situations with the speed he brings to the game. Sheahan and Reinhardt, along with Darlene. Hughes hasn't left the ice yet. Now he will as he goes to the bench and drops it back. Brad is out there. Along with Smith, the solid skating defenseman, and Pavel Zacha. Now it's Brad down the right side. Cuts to the middle. Zacha takes the shot and wins it in overtime.
Now, that was a cannon. Here's New Jersey just gains the zone. That's just going to leave this one right here. And see that quick shot? Put a foot and a half off the ice, right underneath the blocker. Far side, just inside the post. And if you saw that go in at full speed, it was lightning quick. And Bratt with a little drop pass right there. Everybody's in good shape.